Don't touch my hair. When it's the feelings I wear, don't touch my soul. When it's the rhythm I know, don't touch my crown.
Hi, I'm Lara.
Hi, I'm Josh, and we're the Incoming In.
Welcome back to our channel.
We are the buzzing.
No, no.
You gotta go to work,
work, work, work, work, work, work.
But you gotta put in work,
work, work, work, work, work, work. You don't gotta go to work,
work,
Today is the first day of Black History Month, and we are black, so we're celebrating all
as if we had to tell them that.
If you didn't know, we're black.
Sorry.
They are?
Unsubscribe.
All our intros this month are going to be of black artists, just as in celebration of blackness.
History Month.
And History Month.
So I guess, I was like, I guess with the harmonies out. I'm just kidding.
So today we are going to be reacting to dope harmonies. Keeping up with harmony videos. And as you can tell,
we've already seen them.
Already seen them.
They are a gift from the Lord.
From the Lord. From the Lord.
A gift.
A baby is a gift. A gift from above. A baby is a gift from above. Bop, bop.
What are you doing?
I'm nervous.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
I'm nervous. Okay.
And then canola.
Already. Out of the gate. Out of the gate.
She is. Take your time. It's hot in here. Next question, please. Damn.
Ladies, I have brought you here today.
Oh, no.
To discuss and resolve our conflicts.
I don't
to
think
keep
so.
Alive, sounds like a fifth. I mean, fifth harmony. Yeah, I've not scammed the fuck out of you bitches. They ought to suddenly learn how to read contracts.
LA, I just want to say that as the only committed member in the group, there's no fifth harmony without Ali Brooke. See, I am the heart of the group, the one who glued everything together. In fact, the only member in the group who can actually carry a tune.
Ali, I want to know who lied to you and told you screaming into a microphone was singing.
Oh, look. Canola, you finally showed up to a group therapy session. That's new.
Alligator, when are you ever going to show up to a dance rehearsal?
See, this is the saddest part of the
Oh. The shade is real! Oh my god, what's happening?
I'm looking for this, like, equal part shade.
Yeah!
Okay, this is what I'm talking about.
But you little girls take the sweet smell of money away from my nostrils.
LA, all I know is that I am planning to stay away from this toxic and talented stuck-up group full of jealous-ass bitches who are holding me back from my legendary status, okay? I will not stay in a group where I'm the only relevant member to be bullied and mistreated because of my God-given talent.
I can see a fairy flame. I can see a mystery.
Legendary status? I wouldn't call dick riding D-list rappers and locking yourself in bathrooms to make bedtime nursery rhymes with a large band a legendary status. But I mean, it's your career. I already have my career.
Well, I wouldn't call lurking around SoundCloud to record your low-quality covers with your weak-ass vocals a career myself. I mean, 3 minutes passed and I have yet to hear your voice.
Camel Toe, instead of attempting to throw your weak-ass shade, why don't you go back to the studio and finish that mixtape you're planning to sell at the parking lot near you? I mean, aren't your arms long enough to pick it up from the bottom of the charts?
Normani, how many auntie wicks did it actually take to squeeze your brain cells out of your scalp?
The same amount of squirrels you had to sacrifice and shove down your throat to accomplish this work-from-home ad libs.
You know what? I'm not even gonna lose my breath on you. Oh, wait. Dinah, I'm so sorry. I know you don't associate with the word breath.
What?
Have you picked up those lungs you coughed up at the People's Choice Awards?
calculator, I know you're not trying to bring that fish breath in my environment when... You heard that run right after? That was me trying to save your ass. Me trying to save those struggle vocals. Oh, Lauren, for a minute I forgot you were even part of the group. I knew it smelled dry vocals and cigarettes. Tell me, how much running did it take for you to go past security search? Okay, now what you're not gonna do, Krusty Krabs, is bring that shit over here, alright? You get a cute little gig at Radio Disney, and now you're the queen of music?
Lauren!
Did I say I was done talking? Capri Sun, it's really funny how you think you're all popping now, when the only thing that's popping about you are those refrigerator hips. Let's not even mention the Billboard Awards. Looking like a wet dog begging for a treat.
You can afford to buy yourself out of a group and can't afford a proper vocal coach? I would have figured that long ass nigga has his talent somewhere. You break microphones screeching into them to validate yourself into thinking you're the best vocalist in the group. Focus just as weak as your ankles. Bitch, you want me to count how many times I caught you taking the batteries out of the mic for a worth it performance? You thought leaving the group would be some kind of tragic historical moment? But guess who easily snatched favorite group award at the Stanley's Choice Awards right after our amazing Chipmunk Free performance? How do you go with Beyonce without the Beyonce in it? You left an award-winning, record-breaking, multi-platinum girl group to be nominated for teen website polls and collaborate with Word of Gone Kelly with the claim to be successful, Gerba, and bring the muscular ass jawline with you. It's Miss.
I don't know.
I'm joking! The shade! Oh.
Honestly, what I wish I could be. Role model. Role model! I'm still
don't
screaming about that.
Oh. Understand
oh,
what's happening.
My word. Oh my god.
And people
goodness.
Wanted us to watch this. Like,
why? Oh my goodness.
That person, whoever that is.
At me, please.
Please at us. We want to follow you and just praise like the things you come up with. Like,
oh my gosh.
Now we're doing Keeping Up with Fifth Harmony, like the snippet. I'm scared. Oh no. This is only 40 seconds, so.
What up, it's your main bitch Camila, back with a new video, and today I meant to snuck in the ex-Thurgrown Singers hotel room to get you guys all the tea and expose these bitches. As you can see, they are having professional makeup artists make them not look like Teletubbies for once. We are joined by the queen of oxygen, denim jeans.
You little hoe.
Is your hair real?
I'm not answering that.
Are you bald? So Lauren, after years and years of attempting and struggling to dance, tell me, do you finally know your left from your right leg?
Remember what happened last time you tried to come for me?
Girl, bring the muscle your eyes down and look at me.
All right, our time is up.
Oh my gosh!
I did not know they were gonna bring room to the seats.
Woo!
Oh my goodness.
The receipts! What?
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. No!
What?
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my goodness.
Do you remember the last time you came for me? Goodbye.
The flashback. It made me have a flashback and I watched it a minute ago. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Dope Harmony.
Oh my goodness.
I love you. At us, please. Please.
My eyebrows are itching.
Dope Harmony. Please. I want to know your name. I want to know your story. Please just at me. I love you
oh my
so
goodness.
Much.
Oh my
gosh.
You. Oh my gosh. This is.
We have died in. I'm sorry. I'm okay now. I'm good. Okay. I'm good.
Oh my goodness.
I'm okay.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to give this video an average size, thumbs up, and subscribe. Make new videos every Tuesday and Friday.
Make sure to comment because it gives us joy and happiness. So thanks a lot. Follow us on Twitter. We use mathematical equations to prove the complete and utter blatant favoritism that exists within our favorite girl group.
And 5, 6, 7, 8. Everything goes back when you're done on the runway. Sassy. You're the boss at home. No, no, you don't gotta go to work. Work, yeah.
Work, work.
Yeah, I did.
Does it look okay? Do I look okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, anyway.
You can't do that without anyway, I have to fight to not do dinosaur.
Oh my goodness.
Insert that video right here.
Yeah, the either.
And I don't need no explanation. Cause baby, you're the.
And for good measure. And everywhere we went, come on!
Oh, guys, I'm sorry.
Go wrong, and everywhere we went, come on.
Oh, God, I'm sorry, guys. You got me like this.
That's me!
Funniest.
For always and eternity.
Funniest with harmony moment of all time.
Of all time.
Like, hands down. I don't care what anybody else says.
And everywhere we went, come on!
And everywhere we went, come on!
Every time I see it, I always laugh. Like, I never don't, like, not laugh. Like, every time, without fail, I laugh. Like, no matter how many times I've seen that video, always laugh. Because she is just, my queen. And, I love her so much.
Oh,
it was so
goodness.
Funny. And both, they show Allie and Lauren laughing! Because it was funny as fuck! And then she apologized, and I was like, girl! Okay, anyway.
I don't know what I would have done. No, I
would have been like, everywhere I went, come on!
I would have been like, on stage.
Sorry, guys.
I wouldn't even apologize. I just would have laughed. And like,
okay.
Oh my gosh.
Too much of a woman, too much of a woman, too much of a badass bitch. Too much of a boss, baby, it's your loss. Now you gotta deal with it. Deal with it. 1, 3 much, 4 much, 5 much, too much for you. Too much, 3 much, 4 much, 5 much, too much for you.
I don't need no explanation. Why do we always end up singing Work From Home?
I don't know. Who died of the Queen of Oxygen? I'm still screaming. How could she?
And it sounded like not. That sounds like Nadia. It sounds
it
like Nadia.
Is. Nadia, if that you, come off Anna.
I love you, Nadia.
Okay, I gotta go.
Can you ask? Thank you. Put on some lotion. It's just like that lotion, yeah. Put on that lotion. It's in the ocean, yeah. Suntan lotion. Cocoa butter. All types of lotion. Hey! I need my lotion when I swim in the ocean.
Yeah!
Cause I get dried up.
Yeah!
When I swim in the water.
Yeah!
Whatever.
I hate
you so much! Okay. Comments. Bugger some comments, yeah.
Better get lovers. Better get up in the bubble me,
yeah. Lover pajamas. Lover pajamas, yeah. Anyway, okay.
Yeah, yeah!
Honestly, put that in. Please, I'm begging you. If you haven't seen it, the Jonas Brothers perform Paranoid live on Moses Jimmy Kimmel, it is the best thing I've ever seen.
Yeah!
Might be better. Paranoid! Yeah! I would be so disappointed if I went to see them and Joe did that.
I'd be like,
okay.
You just ruined everything.
Okay.
I'm leaving.